Now, we've talked about writers, artists and poets, and now we move on to a song. The first song to be performed by the pupils of the Dhoon School was recorded by Miss Mona Douglas, who heard it performed around 1920 at this school. Not in this hall, because it wasn't there then, but anyway. It's a nonsense song about three Irishmen called Click, Clock and Cluck.